to the first of the PAX vlogs. Today, of course, we're going to be going to PAX. It is the night before PAX, I guess the day before PAX, which is Thursday. And right now we are just finishing up doing some last minute preparations before we head over to LAX, where I'm going to meet Mystic, and we're going to fly over to Boston. But bad lighting. But So just here to let you guys know that, we're about to finish packing. Just gotta pack these last few things up. And then, we will head over to Boston. So I guess I'll see you guys there. Okay, so we are now officially, let me check my phone, or my girlfriend's phone. We are 15 minutes away from the airport, and Mystic just got to LAX, and it's a lot of traffic right now. I don't know if I should probably put these people on here. I'll try to blur out their license plates, but put in motion. So basically, Mystic texted me earlier saying I'm hanging out by baggage drop, Terminal 5. And I just texted him saying, shit. And he's like, what's wrong? Where are you currently? And I just said I just woke up, so. So we made it. We're in the LAX airport right now. Can you focus, please, camera? Thank you. So we made it to the LAX airport. Currently looking for Mystic right now. I've never seen this dude before, but he's probably huge compared to me, because I'm like 5'8", and this dude's like six feet. So like, it's gonna be a huge size difference here. But I don't know. I guess I'll cut to when I find him though. Okay, I think I see him. Let's see where he is. People are giving me crazy looks because I'm talking to this camera. I think I see him. Let's see where... That's him. Yep, there he is. Dude, he looks so weird. Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend. And with that being said, let's get started.
Yeah, dude, that's that dude. All right, so we just got through TSA. It's a freaking bitch.
It was
like, do you have anything to say about it?
Sorry, I couldn't vlog. I know a lot of his subscribers are mine.
Right.
Look, I love you guys. I'm sorry I didn't vlog. Kill me later.
He's really dumb, you know. He had an option to buy a cheap but not so bad computer, and then he could have gotten himself a decent vlogging camera like this one for $60.
I mean, we are going to Best Buy. I heard Tony has some good deals.
Wow. Okay. Well, either way, we're gonna try to. What I'm hoping to get at Boston is some mittens, or like not mittens. That sounds like. Really, not cool. But like, gloves. I need some gloves because it's gonna be like 20 degrees in PAX. So.
We gotta do a lot of shopping.
There's a Brooksdale when we get to Boston, but I wouldn't be surprised if there's like nothing here. So, wait, do you even remember where our gate is? 55, right?
55A.
So yeah, we're going to.
I'll check out what I did this morning.
What'd you do?
I cracked my phone.
Wait. Show the vlog that.
This is what happens when you're clumsy like me.
Yeah, of course he has anime stuff in it.
Dead Man Wonderland.
Oh my god. Either way. I guess we'll catch up when we get on the plane. I'll get some good shots for you guys. But yeah, I'm gonna be trying to vlog like as much as I can. But it gets really weird holding the camera like this and then everybody's staring at you like you're some kind of weirdo.
Yeah, no, you're just, they're looking at us like...
They like think like I'm some kind of like crazy fucking kid.
We're YouTubers, this is what we do.
Exactly. Well, alright, see you guys there. I got the window seat. I got the front line view of that. Look at that.
You're lucky.
I know, right?
Yeah, I can still see out the window.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Just got that. I had to put my bag all the way in the back over there.
For sure. I'm going to put my ticket up here in front.
Got some in-flight entertainment, guys. But yeah, I guess I'll catch you when the flight takes off. Yo guys.
What's up, YouTube? How's it going?
Yeah, we just landed in Boston.
We just arrived.
Yep. And I have to cut it short real quick for you guys because I need to go take a piss. So yeah. Anything else?
Got to take a piss too.
Just gotta take a mean piss. So we're back. We're on the health escalator. Mystic's trying to get his baggage, right, Mystic? Yeah, so. He brought a duffel bag full of shit. This is me right here. This one thing in my backpack. And Mystic brings a duffel bag and a backpack. This dude's trying to bring his entire house to PAX.
I'm going to LA too with Callum.
Right. Okay, so we found out where Mystic has to go claim his baggage. And it's taking forever. You know, if Mystic just didn't bring his entire house to PAX, then we wouldn't have this problem. We wouldn't be waiting here for 20 minutes with, you know, literally just like me sitting here doing nothing. It's just a real shame, isn't it? It's a real shame what your friends do to you. But I guess we'll pick back up after we get Mystic's bag. And I'm probably gonna go head down to the Logan and see if Exelion's there. And Tony Daddy might be there too, so. let's see, but I'll pick back up there. Okay, so Mystic got his bag.
It's a 1990 suitcase, but hey man, I'm a cheapo.
Yeah, it looks like he's going on a road trip to the Aztec.
I'm going to LA.
Aztec and Mayan temples. But
I'm gonna hang out with a whole of them Sclefte.
Me and Mystic are heading over to the Boston Logan now, and we're gonna go see we're gonna go see Exelling and Tony. They're waiting for us right now, and then afterwards we're gonna pick back up, and I'll show you guys Tony's amazingly dumb face. So yeah, I'll see you guys then.
So yeah, we're gonna go out and have some fun. So yeah. That was an awkward holding of my
yeah, you held it so weird. Okay, so time for the real vlog. Okay, so we're here right now with
Tony Daddy. Yeah. How you doing?
Who's your daddy, you two?
Who's your daddy, you two?
And then we got...
You're sick of me already. I'll just get out of the shot.
We got this guy right here. Who's this guy again? What's her name?
Hero.
We got Exelion with us as well. And we're waiting on our Lyft driver to take us to Peony House. But it's hella cold right now. I underpacked in terms of cold clothing.
I told you to pack more. I told
Dude,
you.
I am wearing sweats. This is keeping me warm. This right here is keeping me warm. But this is not. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Come to Canada.
Dude,
me.
I don't know.
I told you. To pack
I guess
more.
I have to buy
it's
more
always
clothes.
Always like every
right?
year.
Yeah, I have to buy more clothes. Okay. Well, I'm thinking. I'm really scared tomorrow because tomorrow or the day after is probably gonna snow, right?
Apparently tomorrow is gonna snow a little bit, but I do not know for sure.
That's what people are saying.
And
I'm right now.
I'm really scared about that because I am not ready for snow. I don't think Mystic is either. Are you ready? Mystic's never ready.
Oh shit, dude. Exilion. Wait, what?
I was like, wait a minute. Check it out. Look who just followed me on Twitter. It's the guy from the anime store.
Well, either way, okay, we're gonna be, I guess I'll get back to you guys when the Lyft driver gets here.